think I finally decided on the colors for my next sweater. I'm thinking about doing the new leaf sweater. And I've pulled out some Barrett Woolco. I have to remember, I know this is like birch maybe. This one, these are partial skeins. This is the brown, maybe that's hawthorn. Let's see what color this gray is. Quaker gray. It's such a good gray. They're so squishy. And they're lovely. I'm so excited. I think that's gonna be pretty. The pattern is written for two colors, but I think it'll be okay with three. I think I can handle that. And I've got all this in my medium round basket. And I am so excited to cast this on. If you're interested in one of these baskets, I've got a few more left in the shop. And as you can see, there's still a lot of room. I mean, there's plenty you could just squeeze right in there on both sides. See? Look at all that. Really nice. I'm going to enjoy knitting out of this, I believe. Isn't that awesome? I love these. They're so well made. Look at the leather that they wrap the handles with. Isn't that cool? They put a lot of extra touches. It's a skill, it's a tradition that they pass on there in Ghana to each other, and just a beautiful work using natural, sustainable materials. And that's really important. And they are fair trade. So the maker, the weaver, which is primarily a woman, she's making a living wage making these baskets. And they don't make a lot of them. To make that living wage, I need to look that up again to see how many it is, but I want to say it's maybe like two a week or something, but don't quote me on that. I could be wrong, but it just shows the artistry that goes into them. Anyway, I'm excited about my sweater. I love my baskets. I hope you do too. Bye.